ladies. Okay, I tried to put the whole thing together. I'm going to explain the whole thing in an email, but I just wanted to make a video of the steps for you. The part where they sing U-G-L-Y, you ain't got no alibi. Okay, we do that twice. It's 32 counts. We're going to step out right and bring our right arm up and follow with the left. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. You're ugly, two, hey, 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 you're ugly, okay? So, and we do it again, to U-G-L-Y, you ain't got no alibi, you're ugly, hey, hey, you're ugly. Then I'll do hey, hey the second time. Okay, that's the 32, we do it after each 64. We're doing a 64 countdown twice. Here's how it goes. Okay, we're doing a vine to the right, one, two, three, turn to the side and flip the arm up like this, four, and then to the left, five, six, seven, eight. We want to look like divas or monkey divas, okay? Then we're going to do just step touches. You can roll your hands, push them out, do whatever you think looks fun. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. So it's right, touch left, right, touch left, touch right. Third eight, let's walk forward starting with the right foot. One, two, three, four. Turn to the side, you're going to face the left. One, five, six, seven, eight. Now you can flick your hand. Five, six, seven, eight. The second time we do this, they talk about she's got a big belly. So you could do five, six, seven, eight. The next eight, we're going back, starting with the left foot. Cross step. One, two, three, touch four, face front, then turn to the right, five, six, seven, eight. Step on the left for eight. We'll do shuffles on an angle, one and two, three and four, and then just kind of walk funky, five, six, seven, eight. We'll go back, starting with the right, one and two, three and four, back, five, six, seven, eight. Again, play with your hands. We could do one and two, three and four. Anything you want to do, we can play with that in Raleigh. Okay, we just finished the shuffle. Now we're going to do that little pose again, and they say something like, oh, you shouldn't be doing this, or yeah, whatever. Okay, so we turn again. One, two, three, four, turn. One, two, three, four. When I say turn, first we put the weight on the right, and then the left, okay? The last day for the 64 is right, left, out, out, in, point, point, put your hand on your hip, and don't go there, okay? So let me go through the whole 64. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. 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 One and two, three and four, five, six, seven, eight. One and two, three and four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. And we start again with U-G-L-Y. Okay, I'm going to send an email explaining the whole thing.